Ukraine bans exports of food staples to prevent humanitarian crisis. Ukraine's government has banned the export of wheat and other food staples to prevent a humanitarian crisis in the country amid the Russian invasion, a report stated. It has also prohibited the export of buckwheat, meat and other byproducts from cattle. Ukraine's Minister Roman Leshchenko said the export ban is needed to meet the population's need in critical food products.